I woke up this morning, it was drizzling rain. I put a pillow on my head, I went back to sleep again. A woman called me up about a quarter to nine. She said, how you doing, B.R.? I said, I'm doing fine. She said, would you like to make it your place of mine? I said, now wait a minute, honey, what you got on your mind? She said, now stop your fooling around, don't waste no more time, and on your way pick up a quarter ruby red wine. Ruby red wine. And that woman of mine, they take up all my time. Store about a block away. I'm on a first name basis. They see me nearly every payday. I walk into the store and hit right for the back. I grab a bottle of red from the imported rack. The checkout girl, she slowly grins. She's seen me here before. She knows where I'm going when I walk out of that door. I'm going to see that woman, oh, the one so young and fine, and spend the day making love, drinking ruby wine. Ruby red wine, and that woman of mine, they take up all my time, bringing the love and bringing that ruby red wine. Now lately it's been kind of hard for me to stay awake. My eyes always bloodshot and my hands are slowly starting to shake. Now I'm down to working about 2 days a week. I ain't making enough money for a grown man to eat. I told my woman, look here honey, you gotta get a job, 'cause you know that I'm an artist and I can't work that hard. She said, but you can sing a song, and baby, I ain't lying. So come give me a kiss and some more of that ruby red wine. Ruby red wine, and that woman of mine, take up all my time.